I sold off a set of stamps of farmland animals today in order to make room to collect samples for daily challenge. A lot of people have asked me about getting the bulls for your farmland. I'm going to show you how I do it. East of Valentine, northeast of Heartland oil fields, you'll find this ranch here. There's a pen with a whole bunch of cows, one bull, and one ox. And you can find all three types of bull, the Devon bull, the Angus bull, the Hereford bull, as well as both ox, the Devon ox and the Angus ox, at this location. However, you'll only find one bull and one ox at a time. You won't come here and find two bulls or two ox. So you're going to have to make at least three trips in order to get all three of your bull. You can see here I managed to get the Devon ox and the Devon bull my first attempt coming, which is kind of convenient. The Devon bull was like a nemesis for me in the past, but I do think that it's a equal spawn rate here to the Hereford and the Angus. I think you have about a 33% chance of one of those three spawning. I don't think one is more common than the other. And it's important to take note of the weather, because these will not spawn if it is raining. Time of day does not matter. They spawn day or night, but they will not spawn in the rain. So make sure that it's not raining. If it is, just wait it out. Eventually the rain's gonna stop. Once it does, you can perform this method. Now, after collecting samples, you wanna run away and come back. And when you get back, there's gonna be a different spawn there. It's not gonna be the same animals you left. So you'll be able to take samples off of them. Sometimes it might be the same species. You might come back and find a Devon bull right after you left a Devon bull, but it's not gonna be the same Devon bull. It's gonna be a different one. So if you are looking for a particular species and it's not there, just run away and come back. You saw where I ran to. I ran pretty far. Came back, it is a Devon bull again, but now it's an Angus ox, whereas before it was a Devon ox. So my second trip back, I've already managed to get three of the five samples that I need in order to get a complete set of ox and bull. And I do have already nine in my inventory of each of these, so that other Devon bull, I'm just gonna ignore it. Collect the samples from what I don't have samples of, and you know, just rinse and repeat. Run back down, then run back up, see what's there. If it's what you need, you sample it. If it's not, you just run back down, run back up. And you could run north, east, south, west, any variation thereof. You just need to make sure you get far enough away. And then here I come back, instead of the Devon bull, it's the Hereford bull. And the other one with it is the Angus ox, which I've already got, but actually we know at this point I don't even need any more ox. I've already got both the ox that I need. So I can even stop checking that ox spawn. I just needed to show it to you. You know, I wanted you to be able to see what it was in case you were curious. So here I'm gonna collect this sample off the Hereford bull. And now I am only one sample away, the Angus bull, from completing a set of bull and ox samples. It can't be easier than that. The only way it might be easier is hopping sessions. If you're on PC, you can hop sessions. That can be nice and quick, versus running all the way down and back. And here we go, Angus bull. This is the last I needed, and this was unedited. I actually did all of this in under 7 minutes. I managed to collect a sample from each of them. I was pretty happy with that. You know, sometimes you might make a round trip and come back and it's waste because you've already got them, but this time it worked out great for me. So I really hope this helps you out and get your samples completed. I'll catch y'all next time. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Until then, happy hunting and happy trails.